My son, go for a mom and no way. I need to eat breakfast first and get dressed, and then we'll go. I have to take a shower too.
Minutes later.
I just gotta sit here. Chill. I sit here. Just time for me to go to the doctor's. Honey, we'll leave in 20 minutes. Okay, Mom. Honey, it's time to leave. What did you say, Mom? It's time to leave. Okay. Come on. I'm going out to go to doctors, and I have to get a shot for that. After going to the doctors, she had a shot, and then she didn't like it. Honey, get off the floor. Lay in your bed. Mom, I don't want to go back to the doctors. I know you don't. Well, I'll be cooking dinner. Okay, Mom. Mom, what?
Can you give me a glass of water?
Okay. After she got a glass of water. Your temperature is dropping. You'll be better in no time. Yay. Hello. Hi, Tala. I went to the doctor and my temperature is dropping, and I'll be better in no time. You can come over my house when I feel better, because I don't want to get you sick. Okay, bye. Oh boy, what was I thinking? I didn't even want to go to the doctor's, and now it's too late. I have to go. Well, I just have to lay on my bed, under my blanket. Oh. You feeling better? A little. That's good news I want to hear. Good. I can't believe I've been bored. I can't believe it. This was happening to me. When she was feeling better. Honey, you feeling better? Let me feel ahead. You're fine. I feel great. I love it. Something with a little shaggy headed dick.